Hey guys, and welcome back to another video. And today we are going to be playing some samurai samurai. So let's do it. Okay. So basically, you just kill people with swords. So that's what we're gonna do. I'm new, by the way. I only have ¥163. Souls, my bad. I have 2,000 yen. That's basically what you do to kill people, stuff like that. So, yeah. Trying to get him. And I give up. I'm gonna go for I'm getting. Ooh, from behind. Oh no, nope. I lost. That's how you don't do it. This guy got a lot of kills. Oh, I got him. I thought I wouldn't. Got him. Did not see him. I like to do this until someone comes at me. Ooh, juked. guess I won against him. And not this guy though, I'm gonna die, no doubt. Oh, got him. I got him by like the arm or something like that. I'm trying to speed up. Okay, got him. Got him. Dang, he's good. Could have made it to the final, like, you know, everyone. Dang, he got me. Dang, I glitched. I was gonna bow to him to get his respect, but... Dang. I'm the king of the mountain. Oh, but him. And he got me. Once I get a kill, I'll end the video. Which is gonna be simple, because that guy's right there. Let's see, can I win the fight and end? Yep. Okay. Well, guys, this will be the end. So I'll see you guys next time. Bye.